Chow tips.
Very standard problem with pureed soups is that when you put hot liquids into a blender and turn on the blender, they have a tendency to erupt. Here's your solution. Start the blender dry. Take one ladle. Let it get going. Now that it's going, we can start adding. I am filling with boiling hot soup and I don't even have the lid on. So there you have it. Perfectly pureed soup. No mess. No third degree burns, no destroyed clothing. Voila.